Doing good against the Black Hand. This road.
Victoria!
I'm doing these for my family.
You go ahead.
Just get it done! Hey, go sober up Charlie. Get him working on some new pages with the frogs. Hey, look at you, you handsome devil. Garland King, you've heard of me.
No, but I've heard you can help the Army of Chaos.
Let's not worry about that now. Come on, walk with me. Rico. I love everything about you, man. The look, the swagger, the leather. You're an artist, my friend. The Da Vinci of violence. Which is why I need you for this picture.
I don't see what that has to do
with...
We'll
work out the details later. Hey, you see that barely floating rust bucket there?
See.
I need it to careen through the water. My stuntmen, bless their square jaws, they can take a left hook, but they lack the touch of a true artiste. So, here. You take these, and I want you...
And I...
Details. Just plant them on the rust bucket and send that baby straight to the great dry dock in the sky.
King, what's this about frogs? That has nothing to do with my story.
Hey! Are you in?
I suppose I could...
Perfect! We'll get your agent a copy of the contract. You don't have an agent. We'll get you an agent. We're gonna do amazing things together, doll.
Okay.
Hey, Charlie! Fuck your story, all right? You know, that's the old way. We're gonna do something that's never been done before.
Hey! Make sure the reel is loaded this time. You don't want to lose the light.
like you're my star and my bodyguard.
I haven't agreed to anything.
I got a lot of expensive equipment in this van, so don't let them wreck us.
Fine.
I came here to shoot my next picture. My magnum opus.
Oh. Yeah?
It looks like a paradise, but everywhere you go, it's permits. And they only give you permits if you're Espinosa Telecom. And by the way, I'm not Espinosa Telecom. They got this place locked down tighter than a clam's ass at high tide. I love Solis. Wish I had a DP in the car. You're doing beautiful work.
Where are we going?
Oh, I'm headed to the next shoot. You're gonna fake my death.
We just met, and I'm already faking your death.
Be a sport, sport. You're almost wrapped for the day.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Take my van! Get the Black Hand's attention!
Damn it. Guess I better find a Black Hand outpost.
Lure him away, then wreck the van. Make it look like I died in a big explosion. That's how I always wanted to go.
Are you kidding?
I wouldn't get about my own death. Make it dramatic. Bombastic! Should buy me a few hours. Hasta luego!
No further contact. Where you need to stay alert.
Command, we have an intruder on site.
Acknowledge. Intruder on site. All units engage.
Hostile is in ground vehicle.
To wreck this van, I guess. I can keep...
Listen, baby, I know you're busy. Stop by when you got time. I've got more work for you. It'll be worth your while. My people will call you. Ciao!
Sheesh.
Transporting a false artifact in a vehicle nearby. Get rid of the vehicle if you would.
This is not a toy.
I need this.
Jason, please talk. Please. Please. Jason. Please. Jason, hello. Jason. Heller.
Yeah, of course.
Let's go. No way. Jason, talk. Please, I feel lonely. Not anymore, I got my baby with me. I invited you for a reason, bruh. Later. Oh shit, I should probably add a stabilizer. No, my motorcycle. Later. Really, like a minute ago, that shit was. Alright, I'm at 3 on the back. What, Jeremy?
Can you go get some alcohol?
No. Please. Jade. Just a sample. Jade. Just a sample. I have a stabilizer in the front. What the fuck? I broke just cause four. Oh, bro! Bro, I can't get it! Bro, I'll be coming. They can't shoot this. I passed up a 1,000! How can I reach the skies? Bruh, the helicopter ran into me.